Man, I haven't watched those shows because I've been procrastinating. All right, let's talk about procrastination, bro. This is the generosity.
I am a chronic procrastinator.
I was muted, but I said, "Hey, yo, nah, but that's crazy."
My bad. I have
I
a
am Mike
lisp.
Tyson.
Procrastination has forever been a problem for me. For as long as I can remember, I always avoided work. Like in my kindergarten, they literally only assigned homework on Tuesdays, and I still didn't do it. Why learn?
You had homework in kindergarten? We didn't have homework till first grade, and we had one assignment a week. And it was so nice because all we had to do was cut some stuff out and glue it in a book, and that was it. And then they hit us with second grade, bro. Homework every day? Huh? It's horrible, dude.
How many apples Johnny has when I could be watching Looney Tunes or Annoying Orange. Like, I had priorities as a kindergartner, and that was to be lazy. And my procrastination only got worse when I became older, mainly because I had more on the line. I was in sports teams now, but I was in like sixth string because I barely went to practice. Most days I would just skip practice just to go home and do nothing. I just didn't want to do any kind of work. I mean, I might have also been kind of trash, but I know for
That's
a
real.
fact if I actually practiced, if I put in 100% effort, I would have been first string water boy. But at least I can say I tried, and it was all because of my procrastination.
Bro, hey man, that's crazy.
In high school, I still heavily procrastinated, but it went into my favor because now I had study halls. I didn't have to do work at home no more. Every day, I would do my work in study hall and go home and procrastinate, playing with my meat or diddly daddling with my Soulja Boy console. And now here I am today, still procrastinating more than ever. And it had me thinking, why do I procrastinate? Why do we procrastinate? Is it because we're lazy ass niggas? Yes, that's the reason. We all do this because we don't want to work, or at least take a break from work. At the start, you're like, oh, I'll play one game just to ease my mind a bit. Then one game turns into two. Two turns into five. Then, oh, now you weigh 800 pounds.
How did my man just switch from console to PC to racing on the G29 back to P? That's
At
actually
the start,
crazy.
you're like, oh, I'll play one game just to ease
Console.
my mind a bit. Then one game turns
PC.
into two. Two turns into
Racing.
five. Then, oh, now you weigh 800
PC and
pounds. And
pizza.
you intentionally do this too. You remember you got work to do, but we cast that aside for short time pleasure. Now you gotta pull an all-nighter just to half-ass your work so you can hand it in time. And I've done this way too many times. I'd be slobbering over the desk in my room just to get my work done in time before school started. I wasted no time, except I also wasted all my time. I put the pro in procrastinating, and I'm not proud of that. I've been doing this literally my whole life. The amount of days where I absolutely accomplish little to nothing is so many. Even a homeless person can look at me and say, "You're a lazy bum," and I can't argue back. These dudes are on the street begging for money on that grind, while I'm on my phone scrolling all day. They are better than me. And that leads me into another thing. Social media has increased my procrastination from like 80% to this is a part of my life now.
That's probably
Social media
understandable.
is the most addictive thing since crack. At least it's free. For me, as soon as my mom got me an iPad as a kid, it was already too late. I was glued to that thing watching YouTube and Instagram for years until it broke after I dropped it face first about 1,000 times. But then I just moved on to a phone, which completely ended my productivity. If I wasn't a bum then I'm definitely a bum now. I became and still am a bot to social media. But
this video is so funny. Nah, because now I gotta play it, bro. Hold on, man. Where is it, dude?
Bruh, I be trying to tell niggas, we live in a video game world, bruh. Half of these niggas ain't even real people, bruh. Watch this. You know that, though. Bruh.
Oh my God.
That can't be a real nigga. That nigga is clearly a Grand Theft Auto created character. He like look like he'll get hit by a car and get back up and continue to walk.
That video never gets old, bro.
So is everyone else around me. We are all addicted to social media. We are looking at a
Okay.
screen for most of the time in our days.
That's
Google
real.
says we spend.
Me personally, I'm really not that into it, bro. I'll go on Instagram for 5 minutes every hour. ish and then get bored. Like, it's boring now. I've been on Instagram almost 6 years. I've been on Twitter for like three, no, like two, maybe three. Like, it's boring. I spend most of my time on YouTube or Twitch because I like entertainment, not just, the scrolling thing. There was a period where I was on TikTok all the time, but then I quickly became aware of that as the same at the same time that TikTok got boring. For me personally, TikTok is mostly boring now. There's some times where I watch some TikToks and be like, "Oh, that's funny." And soon I'm gonna start watching TikToks on stream, and just like see what happens. But for the most part, it's like, bruh, I don't get how like everybody's into it, but I'm built different though.
2.5 hours on social media every day on average. I say that's cap because TikTok exists and using TikTok will get you hooked on that for hours, man. I had to delete it because I would be on there for more than an hour without even noticing. And it was even worse than most.
And the worst part about it is, and this is why short form content has blown up the way it has and is taking over the content creator space, is like, bro, you can literally watch so many short videos in such a short time. But really, you're spending all your time doing that. You just don't realize because of short videos. With a lot of people, you can watch a video that's a minute long and not really bat an eye. But some people see a video that's 10 minutes long, 16 minutes long, 30 minutes long, like, I'm not watching that, bro. It's too long. And that's how it is. Me personally, I can't relate. But I just love speaking on things and watching long videos because it's, I can appreciate it more. If it's a minute long, I'm gonna watch it or not. And it's like, it's done already, But.
So the TikToks on my FYP was so garbage. Like, they were so trash. I only stayed on the app because there would be like one out of seven TikToks that would actually be decent. Yet I would still be on there for hours. I had to let it go. I had to put me first. But then I just catch myself moving on to the next app, being on there for hours on end. My procrastination is on another level. And I'm not gonna be one of those guys that completely blames social media for my laziness. Like,
I can't respect people that say stuff like that. I can't respect people that blame the internet for everything at all. Like, get over yourself, bro. Like, I was born in the wrong generation type person. I can't stand them, bro. I literally can't.
Keep scrolling through Instagram for hours, not
Can't,
doing any
can't.
of my work. Man, this is all Mark Zuckerberg's fault. He owns it. That means it's his fault. That's why I keep on scrolling and wasting my time. Nah, man. That's what it's designed for. It's designed to make you stay on there for as long as possible. It's my fault for wasting my time.
Exactly,
and I'm
bro.
still working on that to this day. I don't know how bad procrastination affects y'all, but I want to get out of this habit. Procrastination is just sucking
I
me.
only, per me personally, I only really procrastinate time consuming things. Like, I've been procrastinating editing my Poppy Playtime gameplay because I know it's gonna take me a while, But like, that's it. Like, other than that, like, I just do it because I don't want to do it, so I'll do it. Like, whenever I have to cut the grass, I just kind of do it because I don't want to. So it's like, I just gotta get it out the way. But that's just me though.
Dry, man. Maybe I should try one of those videos I see on YouTube where folk get away from social media for months and their lives completely change. Man, I quit MySpace
Unrealistic,
last
but.
week, and my life completely changed for the better. During that time, I got bitches. My doctor gave me some free Tootsie Rolls. Did I mention bitches? And maybe they're right. Good probably only happens when quitting social media, but I'm more just trying to get rid of my procrastination. I'm not looking to quit any apps. Maybe Twitter, but that's for different
Twitter
reasons.
sucks,
But I'm
bro.
just trying
to Tarome! Tarome, bro. Published author.
But I'm
What did he say?
that's for different reasons.
If you went back in time and every day we stray further and further from Christ. Every day. Literally every day. Tarome, what? How did this pop into your head to just say? I'm really talking to you, bro. How do you come up with this, man?
Reasons. But I'm just trying to become more productive, a better person, and finally stop laying on my lazy ass and get back to working on my peak content. I'm no.
Now, because I know this is a real video. Which Eminem girl is the hottest? You have some stuff to do too, bro.
Content. I'm no longer finna be scrolling on apps no more, cause I'm in my element now. I've realized we're in the Matrix, and I will finally stop
gaze
master procrastination here on out. Maybe, I don't know. Probably not. I'm probably gonna be 800 pounds for the rest of my life. In conclusion, Twitter sucks, but follow me.
That's way too many people in the VC, bro. That's way too many people. Y'all are the reason why Discord be lagging all the time, man. I don't even be on Discord like that, to be honest with you, bro. I just never been a Discord person. Because I didn't know about it till like 2 years ago. But still.